Premier League's ugly new rule will let Man City escape with their 118 charges, and this is absolutely insane. After both Everton and Nottingham had docked points for breaching the PL's profit and sustainability rules, a lot of fans were expecting some sort of punishment for the 118 charges against Man City. But in a shock twist, a new rule is being considered which could ruin the Premier League forever. According to this rule, clubs will be given a luxury tax. What this means is that any club that has the money can spend it however they want, with no point deduction at all. The only punishment they'll face is a financial penalty. For example, City could go ahead and splash 500 million in the next transfer window, and as punishment, they'll have to pay like 30 million that would be divided among the other Premier League clubs. This rule could also mean that instead of relegation for the 118 charges, City would only face a fine. Apparently, a majority of the PL clubs want this rule to go through, but what do you think?